The first two flights to pass in review today are from the 322nd Training Squadron, Warrior Flights 119 and 120. The next two flights are from the 320th Training Squadron, Warrior Flights 121 and 122. They are followed by Warrior Flight 125 and Flight 126 from the 321st Training Squadron. Next are Flights 127 and 128 from the 322nd Training Squadron. They are followed by Flight 129 and 129.